A stolen car led to a pursuit and a man in the hospital. This happened around 2:45 in the morning in Spring Valley on Dale Avenue. Deputies spotted the car, tried to pull it over, but the driver sped off, leading deputies on a short chase. The car you see there crashed into a support pillar and then backed into a fence. A man and woman jumped out of the car. They took off. The man was arrested after being hit by beanbags, and crews brought him to a hospital. The Sheriff's Department is now investigating.